Halt! This is the tomb of the great Lord Gwyn. Tarnished it shall not be by the feet of men. If thou art a true disciple of the Dark Sun, cast aside thine ire. Hear the voice of mine self, Gwyndolin, and kneel before me. O disciple of the Dark Sun, thou hast journeyed far. Hear my voice. If thou shalt swear by the covenant to become a shadow of Father Gwyn and Sister Guinevere, a blade that shall hunt the foes of our lords, then I shalt protect thee, safeguarding thy person with the power of the Dark Moon. Now thou art a blade of the Dark Moon, hunteth the enemies of the lords by the power of the Dark Sun. What foolishness! Why trespasseth upon the great Lord's tomb, whilst thou art a disciple of the Dark Sun? Mark the words of mine self, Gwyndolin. Thou shalt not go unpunished. An eternal curse upon thee.
Thank you.